nothing to sneeze at. It's our money. Of course I'm going to want the money. It's my money.
And it could be your money too. Ready for your claiming. It's your big story tonight at 11. Thank you for watching ABC 7. I'm Megan Miller. Millions of dollars have been tied up in old forgotten accounts. Now the state's trying to get that money back into your hands. They even launched this website to help. Tonight, ABC 7's Zach Barrett is explaining the process and what you need to do to claim those funds.
The state says one in five people are missing out on money that's rightfully theirs. Here in our area alone, $1.8 million is up for grabs.
There's nothing to sneeze at. It's our money.
But how many people really know they have money waiting for them? We went and looked on the website and then decided to go around Fort Myers, asking people if they knew they should be expecting a payday.
I heard about it, but never thought it would amount to much.
We first went to Stephen Brown's Fort Myers home. The website saying his son is owed money from Walmart.
I'm gonna investigate, look it up, pass on a link to other people.
He's not sure how much his son is owed, but in a tough year financially, whatever is in there can't hurt.
That could go a little way for some people. Maybe not a long way, but a drop in the bucket.
Then it was off to David and Lorna Brown's Fort Myers home.
You came talking about money that was in an account we had 25 years ago.
Their unclaimed money from a dormant savings account at a Washington credit union.
The 7-year lapse went and they sent it to the state and they're like, sorry, it's gone.
They all but gave up on those funds.
I have tried a few times and I've had several scams that have tried to give me the money for a fee.
With the state returning nearly $300 million to Floridians since March, this Brown family says they'll do what it takes to get the money they're owed.
Of course I'm going to want the money. It's my money.
To find out if you have any money owed to you, visit this website, fill out some personal information, and check to see what you're owed.
Somebody might have a lot more money in an account, and I think it is important to go and get it.
To quickly run a search on your name, go to our website, abc-7.com, and click Get More to find the link to the government website. I'm reporting in Fort Myers tonight, Zach Barrett, ABC 7.